night. There's a lot of dark spots out here, ain't they?
Oh, man. You know, it's creepy out here nighttime. But it's the scariest place we got is Stalite. That big rock quarry. Man, am I giving you an heebie-jeebie? I hate that place at nighttime. All day long, all that metal gets hot and you get the sun, and it's nice and cool, and it's popping,
yeah, it's popping and creaking.
Dark place.
Thank you.
side right there?
Yeah.
A little slower.
So you ever had any scary moments at crossings?
Hard.
You did?
Oh, yeah, I did cross it hard.
Wow. On this line or the other?
All over.
Size area.
Yeah, it is.
Ah.
close to the road. Way backed up.
Thank you.
up on the bridge, aren't we?
Yeah, come up 45. I got slower right at the bottom of the hill, then we'll go over.
All right.
Yeah.
to the house a lot quicker than it took me to get down there.
Yeah, 25, it don't take very long.
The this next road that we're going to cross up here, Harrisburg Road, I live about 4 miles that way.
Oh, really? My wife had a friend who lived out that neighborhood. Her last name was Hastings, Melissa Hastings. I can't remember her mom and dad's name. Paul said his name was Bob. Bob Hastings.
Yeah, this is really cool. I go over this crossing, the Home Depot's right up here on the left.
Yeah.
And, man, I go over this crossing about every other day.
Thank you.
for this thing.
Ah, there they are.
We used to live in these condos right here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, Trooper Dan and Traffic Man should live right back out.
Oh, really? This thing up coming up grades, and then you ease off on the flat spots because the momentum will carry it.
Yeah, and then try to ease up before you start downhill on the other side. Plus, these things have diamond brakes. So if you top the hill, if you go down the idle, you're going to dive in, it's going down the other side. Have you used the train brake?
I got you.
Last 4 miles from 10 miles out. Looks like it.
it down to pick up some. Ah, there he goes.
Yeah, we'll be ready to go to track two here in about 10:15.
Okay, good information. Thank you, dispatcher.
What's this, a little creek? Locomotive, oh my lord.
down here to the B yard, Daryl. Say you hit the yard bar open. Bye bye. Y'all keep on coming, pull your cars into 1B. 1B, Daryl. And pull them all the way to my end, south end on that one down home.
How did he know you were coming?
Next down the vehicle.
Oh, okay.
Side.
Yeah.
That's NS proper. That's where they start.
All right.